boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder as I mosey about in lifeless planet. We have discovered some stuff. We have been distracted by alluring lights in the darkness. Namely, that one took me back to an area that we had already been to, and it was just a light. Where to now? I guess we're going back to the surface. Just kill the lights. Easy now. Okay, more of that green goop. Oh, hello. We have some brutalist architecture here. Power plant by the looks of these cables and or the facility receiving high voltage. Interesting. So if there's water flowing and cables flowing, I'm guessing that it's a hydroelectrical plant, maybe. Do we get to ride the cables? We might not be completely alone here. I mean, we did follow some footprints out of here after all. Hello. Is that another skeleton, or is that the lady that we are supposed to be following? These rocks look a lot closer to each other than they actually are. Guessing that's another bit of a downside of third-person perspective. It's that the on-screen distances tend to fluctuate a little bit, so you can't always calibrate your reality all that well.
Не следуй за мной.
Vocabulary falls short, but I think she just told us not to follow her. Ah, yeah. This is Lady, she is next. So, yeah.
You're a vivid hallucination. We're not alone on this planet.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Thank you. the issues. Reality/identities issues. This is like a prime spot for a little inconspicuous stash, just saying.
Несмотря на нерешительность наших ученых, я увеличил выход энергии генераторов тока на 200% без всякого заметного влияния на окружающую среду. Скорость размножения видов, называемых нами «зеленый огонь», кажется достаточно высокой, и мы думаем, что они также могут служить источником пищи для остальной растительной жизни на планете. Чтобы успокоить моих коллег, я вернул генераторы на нормальный выход тока. Но результат... Я вдруг подумал. Интересно, не является ли обилие энергии само по себе сдерживающим фактором военного конфликта? Опустили бы наши враги свое оружие, если бы узнали, что наши реакторы никогда не отключатся? Что осталось бы от их самодовольства, от того, что их флаг находится на Луне, если бы, глядя на Землю, они видели только неугасимый свет могущественного Советского Союза? В сравнении с научным потенциалом, который представлен здесь, ядерное оружие кажется лишь дубинкой дикаря. Все больше наших семей перебирается сюда. Наше общество расцвело настолько, что мы уже можем назвать это место родиной, новой родиной. Наверное, таким же чувством были охвачены великие писатели нашего времени, глядя на свои бессмертные творения. Истинное совершенство.
Here's another Kool-Aid command. Oh, they have dates. So it's 70s. What about the previous ones? Okay, the kids log didn't have a date. So we're almost sailing into the 80s. So this is like fictional foreshadowing for Chernobyl. Supposed to go up there. another walkable area there, it seems. Stay on the higher ground. Not good, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're not supposed to go down there. But we do have a jetpack. I suspect that if you get into the area that you're just plain not supposed to go, you die no matter what. Jetpack or... Oh! Theory confirmed. Ooh. Ow. Okay, so this is before I picked up the recording. Down there. Okay, let's... Oh, okay, the recording is already activated, I guess. Let's see. Yeah, okay. That's nice. But now I see that there's another possibility of hiding things down here. Show me your secrets, yo. I'm not gonna attempt another run like down, but I wanna check if there are some doodads here. So close to the power lines here. Can we get to them pretty please? I can just imagine the report later. Use that ball oxygen while digging around. One of the pylons. What about this end of the canyon? Let's check just in case. please don't throw shit down at us. I'm just gonna take a wild guess that she might have certain abilities that we might not be able to pull off. And she might be able to manipulate time, space, matter stuff. Green Goop Road goes over there. What's over here? Is this rock gonna fall on us? I hope not. I'm just here for the view, aren't you? Whoa. Oh, this actually seems to be a path of some sort, and there's something red glowing over there. If that's the case, let me examine the Green Goop Canyon first. Also, if I stand in just right place, will I pick up something useful? Mission seems to have ended. Oh wait, that's where it came from. Duh. And I got disoriented because the camera caught the girl. Okay. Yeah, so we do need to go down there that way, no matter what. How's it hanging, yo? Okay, so the transmission plays a little bit and then it cuts off. Soft landing. I don't think I hit the jetpack in the right time. Anything interesting here, like indigenous life forms, collectibles, stops. So, let's carry on. Okay, we need to get back up there. Whoa. This does not look ominous at all. Also, this reminds me of Old World Blues and the red science and green science and all that. Shit. collect science here? Yo. We did collect science. Did I just get stuck in a rock? Oh shit. Fuck. Oh. Oh my. That would not have been pleasant. And I'm not sure when the last save point was either. Okay, the ground there seems to be empty. Body. Okay, that's the power lines there. Yo, Aelita, wait up. So she tells us not to follow her, and yet she's behaving clearly in a way that provokes us to follow her. This looks like lava that has been that has cooled down rather rapidly. Some of these rock formations look like they are actually levitating. There seems to be like a way down there. I wonder what's there. Not that down. That down. Building, so I'm guessing it's like substation or a control thingy or something. Save point, yes. Since we have just given ourselves a save point, probably not a good idea. Oh. Oh, I just had to. Oh, oxygen. Yoink. Well. So this means we get to jump farther and higher now, I guess.
All right. Time for some serious jetpacking.
Hmm.
light.
So this is the more exciting jump, I take it. Let's try. We made it! So, which is the safer route down there? Or was it just about the jump? I think it was just about the jump. There doesn't seem to be too much forking going on here. Some doodad down there, so I need to come back. Exactly. Something tells me that this is not the way. Before we got to the substation building. From there, I think. Oops. Do we have the upgrade or don't we? I'm not sure. This seemed suspiciously like just one burst. Oh, we have already collected this, of course. It saves the last stuff. So, where do we need to go then? Thank you. of anything over there. So let's see how far we can get from here. Fuck. So I'm guessing that we can cross this one only with double jetpack. Check this area here. See if there's something that requires double jump. This doesn't seem to be the way either, but. Because I can. Okay. Go back down below for an easy jump, or take the exciting adventure right from here. So what was the easy jump supposed to be? Let's see. Again, he seems to like stumble and funk. Random intervals sometimes. Huh. Well, hello there. We get substantial thrust. Okay, so the note was over here, so I guess this is the exciting jump. And what was the easy jump then? Oh, okay, so the easy jump was this one, because here the gap is more. Let's try this one out as well. I mean, we will return to the same point anyway. Hello. And where would go from here? I don't see a particular way anywhere. Do we just jump upward? Oh shit. Whoops. Okay, so it puts me back depending on where I went to. Okay, diddle-daddle. Ow! Come on, are we supposed to go up here? It would seem so. No? What then? Like, we're not supposed to go proper down because there is kills us. But from over there, I don't seem to get anywhere either. Let me double check just in case. no. I have too much power in my hands. Okay, I should probably stop looking around. This formation seems to be counter-climbable. What? Shit. Okay, that was not the plan. So yeah, certain rock faces seem to repel you, even if you have the jetpack. So it's like you don't have the contact with them anymore. So it's like funk. Here, I should not tackle this surface because it's gonna push me away. And there seems to be a bit of an issue with the camera rotation. At certain angles, it just doesn't seem to work. Come on! Oh, also I see a path now. There seem to be... Oh no. Wait. Oh, that was it. I thought I saw like an extra path here, but that was something else. So let's try it again. Let's go there. Oh, of course, from here I have to jump over there, because of course, why didn't I do it before? It's like obvious and shit. Let's get some momentum going. Or not. Here again, fuck. And what's the alternative route? Like it's all well and good if I get killed because I was digging around, but actually having expectations of a modicum of success, then not so cool. I'm guessing that making that jump requires perfect timing, so that's like, it's like the proof that if you make that, you have mastered your jetpack magic. But also, let me recheck this area. Maybe I overlooked something obvious path-wise. So this thing itself doesn't seem to lead anywhere. So yeah, I think I need to jump over there. No. Oh, shit. So maybe that isn't the way? Let's check back over here. Come on, no, that was not nice game. Aha, it is okay. I'm not certain if we're supposed to be here. We might. Like, are we supposed to be here, or have I entered the Twilight Zone? I don't know, there seems to be a somewhat marked path, maybe. Or is it? Oh! Invisible boundary, or is it? Oh, no, don't get killed now. Okay, oh, easy there. No, oh! Still on this path, but I'm intrigued now. I don't care as much where the correct path is. I care about my path. Okay, so we definitely can go up here. Are we supposed to? I don't know. Oh, there's a nugget of something here. That's just texture. Of course, if we're not supposed to be here, that means the moment we bump into something wrong, we will be killed and or fly off the rock face. Doesn't want to let me go over there. But let's see, can we actually go down here? Doesn't look too inviting. Ah! No. We're going up there. You hear me, game? Nope, don't you die here. I know you're gonna pop back in this very same spot, but... to work. Yeah, here. No! Shit! The planet does not want us here. Oh fuck, yeah, I think that is a slightly glitched area, and we're not actually supposed to go up there, maybe. No, not on this side, no, you have to get into that little window over here. Got very dangerous. No. Come on, I was already up there. I was doing shit. I was exploring. Main weakness right now is that I know how it should be working, so I no longer have the wide-eyed noob vision benefit. But seriously, I don't know where to go. Indicates that this probably isn't the way. No! Yeah, before I was doing it on pure instinct, and now I'm putting too much brain into it. This is the fuck. I don't care where the right path is. I want to go here. Okay. No. Bad. We need to keep that. Sweet spot over there. Ah. Again, beating will continue until morale improves. No. Yes. There you go. Okay, so. Let us assume, or let us hope for a second, that this is the actual path that we're supposed to be taking. The exciting path. power lines and shit. Made it to the point where I would have attempted to jump through there anyway, so is that like good or what? Well, we didn't die, there's that. Let's just backtrack here, maybe we get a save point or something. Path seems to continue over there at least. Right, so the big gaps thing seems to apply only when you're crossing gaps, otherwise uh-oh, this might not have been that smart idea. Okay, like when you need to go up, then the swoosh, swoosh, swoosh is the way. No, 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 get up there, get, no! Oh, okay, silly bean. Still need to get up there. Also, I see rock formations down there. Is that an indication that we have to, like, that part is actually possible? Let's hope so. I don't know if that's the more exciting route or what. But it seems like a viable route. At least it does now. Yo. No, 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 no! Shit! But it looked so approachable. Oh, don't put me back there. Oh, phew. So at least we're in the right place. I will try to, no. The gap is just too big. My perspective is distorted. I should not place my hope into faulty physics. Come on, I cushion my fall like properly here. Yeah, so this answers the question about the riverbed. I think we're not supposed to go there. No, 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 easy. you're not meant to do that, but maybe you can do that, nevertheless. What about the lone power line that extends down there? A new chapter. Oh, okay. I think this is not intended for our climbing. Unless... It does look so... so climby. Whoa, double rainbow! Although the outer rainbow should be inverted still. And between the primary and secondary rainbow, there should be a darker zone. Underneath the primary one, there should be a lighter zone. Like a whole bunch of big red glowy rocks. Whoa, holy shit. Can I go up there? Oh, actually, I think I have to go up there. Because I can only go to limited spaces over here. I guess I have to go back over the waterfall or something. Shit. readable to me. Whether it's healthy is a whole other question. Ah, so we are supposed to go over there. Alrighty. I guess that we are not supposed to go over there. At least not this one, but from here. Save point. Oh my goodness. Don't fuck this up.
Okay, don't look down. Don't look down.
Pretty far.
That confirms it. This is not planet Earth. Space-time wedgie. Come on. I want you on the middle cable. Like right there. Yeah. Oh, okay. Something on that rock over there keeps growing. Okay.
that a dam I see? And the what I thought was a growing stuff is actually a tower of some sort. The structure anyway. Well, congratulations, game devs. You have managed to make a rock look evil. Supposed to follow the cables down, or are we supposed to go towards the dam? I think this is just this scenic spot. You're not supposed to go down from here. You can just look up and marvel on your progress. Or do we? I don't want to try it until I get a save point. I think the previous save point was before the rope balancing act. Doodad up there. I think there is. I will go investigate. Oh no, it was just a discoloration in the rock. Myself. Okay, there seems to be like a proper path down. Okay, easy does it now? Let the music guide you. Oh. Well, fuck. Save point. I think, since we have achieved so much, I will end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching. see you in the next one. And for now, bye bye.